Howdy folks, and welcome to this Let's Play of Civilization number 6, which we're currently playing as the Aztecs. We're currently on episode number, I think it is episode number 31. Either way, we were at the end of our last turn, and we actually were still at war with, of course, Spain, as you see here. We'd taken Madrid. Let's go to the next turn and see what actually happens at that point. Now, I did place a carrier closer by because I was struggling with the range of some of my planes not being able to reach the enemy territory. That should now be in the past. Okay, let's make sure we do now finally go to the next turn after having all those units do their final moves. Alright, what can I do for you? Yep, I'm quite happy to do that trade here. Coal and spices. Norway is one of my allies, so giving them extra military resources like that shouldn't be any problem whatsoever. England has built a seaport in London. Interesting news. Right, I could do this to one of my own cities. Which one gives the highest gold? It looks like this one here gives the highest gold. Actually within my own terrain. But when we actually start looking at the terrain of our neighbors, that is no longer the case. This one seems to be the best placed one. So let's trade with that city there. I'm going to build a missile silo here. Again, I've got another city here where I can do some trade through. I'm going to be trading to... Yep, that looks to be 29 versus that one here. Small difference, but yeah, it's still noticeable. Ooh, I got a capacity of 21 now, it looks like. Okay, so I can basically place here a market now. Let's see what else I can do here. I can build a factory, which would be helpful. Over here, I will be placing... what will I be placing here? Let's repair the market here. Let's take that guy here. So we captured the worker there, as you can see. Put him on alert. This guy here is ready to move. Let's skip that turn for that one. Link it to the other one in terms of escorting it. Missile cruiser can be placed here. And again, I should be able to, of course, attack their city. Valladolid. Valladolid. Cool. Further attacks are possible, as you can see. And I'll also be placing one of those over here. And then of course that fighter is now patrolling over here. And from over here I should be able to move into a position where I will actually be able to put some more pressure onto their terrain. All right, that looks to be a neighborhood. That looks to be a plantation. That looks to be a religious site, holy site. There's bananas over there. Let's go for the bananas. Actually, what I should really be doing is I should really take this guy here and put him there. Okay. This guy here. Turn another missile cruiser. And another destroyer here. Perfect. This missile cruiser here. Able to fire at their city again, and we'll go to the next turn from here. So look, mechanized infantry moving towards their city, and let's carry on actually going to that next turn like we had planned. Now in Madrid I will actually be building or buying another trader. Kind of fits in. Janaki Amal. This city here, that's of course our capital's city. What can we build here? We got a large variety of different things we can build. Let's do the logistics there. Let's build ourselves a bank. This one here can build a... What do you want to build? Let's do the broadcast center. Looks like I'm able to actually issue a range of different orders to different units, which then ultimately leads to more damage being dealt to the various different bits and bobs. And the system does seem to handle those in sequence. So it actually remembers the sequence in which I actually ordered those different bits. Which is good. So I need to speak to these guys here, declare my friendship. Are they willing to go for my declaration of friendship? And of course I have to wait for the other combat to finish here. Jet bomber. Yes! I'm a friend. Good. Make a deal. We can actually get into an alliance with them. Yeah, they're happy to accept that. Perfect. Access level is top secret. What can we do with this guy? I want to move him into a position from where I'll be able to use him here quite nicely. Let's move him into that particular position there. Probably want to build an airfield or something of that sort over there. Make it something that's useful. Okay. So I've got the destroyer here. And the destroyer really should be providing an escort to the carrier there. So I'm actually going to put him on alert over here. Actually, I shouldn't be putting him on alert. I should put him on rest and repair. Anyways, this guy here is going to build a farm. Here is going to work on actually the next item here, repairing that ship there. Perfect. Now, what I should be able to do, I should be able to, of course, place orders here. Now, I'm going to basically skip the turn for this unit. My alliance had to run its course, which I had already remedied. And I did already say I want to buy an extra trader here, didn't I? Occupied, no growth. We're going to get an extra trader here to utilize the full number of trade route slots. Okay, can do a repair there. This guy here is free and at my disposal. Pearls, there's lots of resources here available. And again, I'll be taking charge of putting as many defensive positionings of ships here. Delhi is at the moment in the midst of growing. Six turns until the next growth. How lovely, they're attacking me. No, I don't want peace. Ooh, Akorudna. District 12, Commerce Hub Harbor. They got a fair amount of gold, as you can see. I'm actually going to refuse it. Took 9 damage, and I should be able to take out their crossbow one relatively easily. This city is. Ah, there's Akoruna. The other one is over here, which is their current capital, as you can see, indicated by a little symbol there. Their current capital. Deal with this unit here. Let's perform an air attack on that crossbowman. We did take him out, it looks like. Lots of missionaries, as you can see, are present here as well. And I'll be able to take over that city with a mechanized infantry now. Perfect. Took over that city. Sweet. Just as I wished. Now, what do I want to do with the city? I want to keep the city. And I can, in the meantime, claim a great person, a great artist, I will be claiming. can choose a new production in Paris here, it looks like. Let's go for repairing the monument. That is a trade route from Paris. And I will be trading towards Oslo, I think. Over here, we cannot choose what to do here. I will repair the water mill, I guess. Yep. Okay. Moving the various units about. That is a district there, I believe. That's an American piece of territory now, it looks like. Well, I'm not sure whether it was America to start off with or not, but it is now. Let's repair that section there where they got the pearls. And another trader here. Can I trade with the Americans? I can. But since this is such a far away city, I might be able to trade with my home territory, which doesn't give me as much result as trading with overseas powers. Buffalo, Boston seems to give the best result. So we're going to begin that trade route there. Cool. Another missile cruiser here. And we got ourselves an artist, and the artist can, of course, go to a position from where they will be able to perform. Must occupy district or wonder with a free slot of the proper great works type. Okay. Where do I find those? Interestingly enough, I need to find a district with great works. Where there is slots. So what can they do? They can basically do landscapes and portraits and so forth. So where have I got space for any further, not music, I'm looking for art. That's relics, writing. Ah, Madrid, there's space in Madrid, it looks like. Alright, I'll be building that new city here. And in the new city, I'll actually be expanding certain bits already straight away. Granary, monument, sewer. And I will also be building here or buying. Okay, maybe not what I was planning straight away, but let's go for, well, I of course need some defenses here, I would imagine. So I'm actually going to go for the, no, I don't want to go for the mobile SAM. I was thinking of mechanized infantry. There's already a unit of that type in the location, which is fine. This one can actually go auto explore. And then, yes, I will then, of course, be able to buy another unit. I'm actually going to buy a rocket artillery at this instance. I'll buy a builder there. I'm going to choose production as being the harbor. All right, let's get going. Another one of my units is ready for me to deploy. I want to deploy him over here as quickly as I can. Another one of my units is ready to be deployed. Let's move him back into that city to provide a little bit of firepower in that city itself. And let's move to the next turn in the meantime. Norway is beginning a military assault on Brazil. Norway is beginning a military assault on Brazil. Interesting. The question is, will that mean I get to be in a war myself? I don't see any consequence of that as of yet. Let's trade with that city there, Oslo. Here we can actually build a new item. I can build an aerodrome, I can build something else if I wanted to. Gonna do the Manhattan Project. To build here a stadium. Cool. Tortoise. I can build a or repair some of the units there. What can we do over here? Let's tell it to repair the water mill. Destroy our fleet. I'm going to provide defenses by basically placing them just really at the edges here. And actually, that's a nice passage. Here. So if you can actually defend that passage, that'd be great. Here we got another trader. I'm gonna trade with Oslo with this one as well. That's been repaired. It's got two uses, so I'm actually gonna see if I can do anything with that oil there. I'm building a derrick. Perfect. So let's move this guy here. I'm moving my carrier there, and from there I should be able to, of course, provide enough cover for all of my units. Now I'm actually going to put this one on alert over here, and with this one I'm actually going to be bombing the individual fields. This one will be providing fortification here. Again, yet another square that we're going to be bombing. Really taking away all of their production as such, leaving them with pretty much nothing. Alright, we got ourselves a builder here. We're going to pick up that the niter here. What are we going to focus in on here? Let's tell them to focus in on food production. Should I actually buy a trader from here? I can as well, can't I? Yeah, let's go for it. At least at the beginning of next turn, I can then actually set up a trade route from here to either my allies or somewhere else. Anyways, looking at the clock, this should be my next turn, or my final turn, I should really say. Repairing that position here. Luckily, repairs don't actually use up any further uses. Don't use up any further uses. That doesn't really make sense, but okay. Another missile cruiser here. Again, from there, I'm also able to attack the city itself. There is a destroyer here, providing escort for my units. Fortifying that guy in Madrid. And I'm in a position to go to the next turn. And I did say I was going to basically end the game, so I should probably not have done this, but okay. That means that at the beginning of the next turn, we'll actually be calling it a day. So at least we'll see the consequence of everything that has happened here. Lots of Protestants are basically trying to convert this city here from Eastern Orthodoxy to something else. And we've completed that civic. Good. Anyways, like I said, we're going to call it a day. So thanks again for joining me. I'm going to save away this game as, of course, Let's Play number 31. And if you liked the video, please click the like button, leave some comments down below in the subscribe box, and I look forward to seeing you on the next one. Have a good day. Bye-bye.